Radio.
Now, Your Royal Highness, I want to know, like, what's an average day for yourself?
We have breakfast together when I can, or when we can, either myself or His Highness always try and do the school run. Then it's either off to the office, or I find an hour in the day to try and go running. And there's obviously two or three days a week that I try and find an afternoon or a morning to make sure that I'm doing something with my children, and I'm able to be a little bit flexible with my workload that I kind of work around. So if I do take an afternoon, then maybe I'm working later at night on my own.
Sure.
But yeah, 5:30 is quite strict. We've got dinner time in our house, especially on school nights. And I like to be there and do the bath and bed routine with my children. And then after they go to bed at 7:30 at night, there's one or two hours for ourselves or for myself. But normally it's catching up on work or reading or even just watching some TV and relaxing. But normally I'm in bed 9:30, 10, and then it's the next day.
Wow. Radio.